center from Rodney, Ontario, number 53, Bo Horvat.
Yeah, it was a great experience. That was the first time I've ever been over to China, so to experience that for the first time was pretty cool to see the culture and you know, obviously the different architecture and stuff like that there was pretty cool. And obviously playing in China, like, it'd be once in a lifetime almost opportunity to play there. So I was surprised to see how many Canuck fans there were at both games. Actually, and, it seemed like we had the bigger cheers every time we scored.
Sure.
So, yeah, it was really neat to see all the fans supporting us. And you know, we like the Canucks have fans all over the world, and it was nice to see them. And I think a big thing for me was working on it with a power skater. I really worked on my my power skating, my edges, my explosiveness off my starts and stuff like that. So for young kids out there who want to get faster, I was always told that I wasn't fast enough and that I needed to get faster, and you know, I wasn't going to be fast enough for the NHL. So for me, working on that was the biggest thing, and obviously proving people wrong is a huge huge thing in the back of my mind that pushes you to be better. I think the biggest people would probably be my parents. They always push me to get better. They're always, you know, telling me that I was good enough, and that you know, they always help me go to the rink for really long practices, and obviously, you know, buy my equipment, you know, work on things for me in the off season, and talk to me about the game. And I think that helped me a lot.